We are prepared to drop and put up our boots all over again and get back to the trenches and fight the way that many of the young people today cannot remember. They're taking it for granted, they're taking this city for granted. They look at us, they think that we just arrived. We were there in the trenches where the city was fought for. We fought and defeated apartheid. We will fight and defeat the Gupta, we will fight and defeat the Gupta. If he refuses to step down, the African National Congress can have no justification anymore in refusing to support the motion of our members by public representatives in parliament to remove a president who is the weak and the army of people. We must make it clear that there can be no excuse anymore. Removing the Jacob's woman is not a problem from any single political party. It is a responsibility of all of our political leaders. It doesn't matter who puts the motion forward, all of them, we expect them to honor the will of the people, to honor the will of the poor, to honor and defend our nation. A vote of no confidence in President Jacob's woman is necessary and it is urgent.